let you to update if you need to update, because who will update? You are hiding something from other things who do that. But you are designer, you can come and also change that variable to change using this. Anyway, when constructors are used, not only, okay, let us use the constructor and we do the same thing for, you see, demonstrate when the constructor are called. The first we will use with methods and we will use the constructor. You have, for example, have class which is sport, its name sport. This is the main class. We need to inherit it or inheriting to other class. Okay? But through with what? With the solver or with the constructor for it. So solver and sport class sport with sport, and this have only one statement which is system. We have other class who will inherit the previous or the sober. This can say is a subclasses. Outdoor game extends from sports. This sports. That meaning what this have, it come in this. It is inheriting to this. Okay, we came also not only for one class. Ask what you, how much you need, you can do it. So, for example, class, create it. Extend who? Out game. What is out game? This class. This class, what it has? It has heads on. And? Constructor. Also, and the constructor for also. Now, this, it has two. And heads on. Three. Okay. Because cricket, which is this constructor with this method. Okay, let us see also. This is the main class to see how it is really inherited what we say or not. Boblex, static void, little main, and we have this object which is belong create a new cricket. And we, if you run this program, no error, you will get the result. The result inside sports. This indicates what?
Sober
class. That meaning this object, it is inheriting, or this class is inheriting all the previous. So also inside our games, the second class, it is inherited also in cricket, in cricket. Okay, this type of sport. Okay, inside also that is the other. So meaning all those constructors already inherited in this. Okay, let us see this. We said it is observed that constructors are called in the order of the drive patients of human, yeah, drive it one by one. Because start from the server class, come to the second class, come to the last class, which is have the object which is run all the other class. Okay, so we can do the inheritance with methods, also with constructors. Okay, this is indicate for me how to we use the constructors. Of course, if we have in any class many statements which is maybe belong to calculation or maybe belong to assignment or belong to anything, it is also come with the result depend about what this constructor do. Okay. So methods, if we can now, we in our new topic, which is methods of overriding. Methods of overriding, I think Mr. Mahfouz, he asked last lecture, and we said to him, wait, now we are come to answer your question. But before we answer, we should to know what you have, what you know about overriding. What's meaning of overriding?
You have some name of class and the different in type of variable.
Okay, we have other methods we take it last time. It was overloading. What is overloading?
In the Java, the class inherit to only one class. But you can use the overloading to share in the variable and method like this.
Maybe you have changed all the concept of Java and you have new
yes.
Java.
Yes.
So I mean overloading. Who can say overloading? We have done many programs.
Overloading is a set of methods that share the same name and different types and operators.
Remember
the same name of methods and with different
values. Different parameters. So now we came to overriding. Overriding different, can you say something?
Yes,
so
we have the same name method in subclass and subclass
and subclass.
Subclass have the same.
What about
like
the parameter?
Parameter
is different or same?
No,
same. Different.
No,
maybe it's
the same.
Same, should be the same.
You take the same name and variables and the return.
Okay, I'm good. Can you say what the answer? Overriding, the overriding. What they say? They say?
The same, overriding.
Yeah.
Oh,
inherit in the subclasses. Yeah. Mm.
Anyway, what his name is?
My name is Abdul
Kafi.
Abdul Kafi.
Okay, Abdul Kafi, huh?
The same name.
From their talking, what you have get, what you grasp from their talking? They talk about what? About over loading.
Loading.
So?
Yeah.
Okay, and now we speak about over
loading.
Right. Okay, what you understood from their talking?
The same name, class, subclass.
Okay. You should read too much with Mahfouz. Mahfouz, you should take care. Because don't think anyone, he will pass if he didn't answer well. Really. In the previous batch, there is two ladies. Oh, not meaning I'm against it. But really their level was in that. So they was in the second term of exam. Okay. So what we say? This course only to refresh you, to let you understand the concept that you have already taken. It is not new. So from that, to try to help you to have something in your hand to help you during your research. So you should be interested because you want light. You want to go in dark, so you need light. This light is Java. If you just want to go without light, maybe you will not reach to the destination, yes or no?
Yes.
So inshallah. So please take care and study hard. For me to give you the marks that you need or it is your, and second to help yourself and your future work. Okay, let us now we understand that overloading is a method which have many name of it and but it have the same type and same parameters, different parameters, okay? Different parameters and yeah, and we show how it is work. Now we use overriding. Overriding first, if there is a subclass or for example, when a method and subclass has the same name and type signatures as a method and the subclass. If we have methods and subclass, subclass. Which have the same name in the server class. But, okay, then the method is called, the methods in the server, in the subclass is called overriding. We can say the methods in the server class is the overriding. No, we say the method in the subclass, this is overriding because it is in the subclass the same name and same parameters. Okay, that is. Okay, let us why we use. We use overloading and overriding. We say there is very important concept in Java, which is polymorphism. Polymorphism. What we say polymorphism? We can get different results from our program. So we need such those methods. Because now I call by parameters, and second I call by other parameters, for example, overloading, the third and fourth, and we bring new results every time with different few of results. Okay, now class sports. Where we get? Okay. This, if we have this class sports, integer I, integer J, who sports these constructors? The people who not understand now the structure for the program. These constructors, how we can know it is constructors?
Constructor, because we can change this variable.
It is used for assigning the parameter and the class. But what is different between constructor and methods? Because it is similar to the methods, yeah?
Similar.
Yeah, it's similar to methods.
Which means that it's different.
Constructor doesn't return about.
Again, you heard this. The constructor, it is have the same name of class. In this class, you see. This class, sports. This sports, which is declare or define the parameter for this, for the member, for this class. Okay, and why, what is the difference between if we say void or return, that meaning is what?
Methods.
It is methods. So the difference between constructor and methods is no return for the constructor. Impossible to make return A, B in the constructor. This is compiler or not. Okay, now let us see the concept of overriding, and we said why, because this is the class. At the concept of it, we said there is a method which is in the superclass, and also this method it is in the subclass. This method in the subclass we call overriding methods. If it is there and also with the same parameter and same type. Okay, the second functions or methods which show, and it has only this. So these methods, these constructors. Okay, this. Let us see what is available, what is flow in this program. Class outdoor game extends, we are inheriting the super out the constructor there and the methods and to this class. In addition, we add integer k, this member for new class, which is outdoor game. Outdoor game also have constructor. So this constructor, it is have two parameters or three parameters. This we call it parameter list. Okay. So we also this class has what
constructor?
This now we said sober. What sober? We call the sober class for this class. Whose sober class for this class is sports. And there are two parameters we need to assign new data for them. There, when we also in the same time we can declare or we can initialize or we can assign k with c. So okay, let us see the other methods. This class have this functions which initialize or assign the value, and also have these functions which is system.out to bring just only the k. Do you have that?
Can we
omit it
sober
everything?
Yeah.
You can omit, but we need to get to you that have to use for to remember. When we say we can use it with the sober, or we can go even to it. You can say sober dot dot I dot J. Immediate and say equal equal to yourself.
If you make comment, so bad. What will happen to the program?
If you make, because you are initialized data from here, you let this subclass the idea. We need this. This is subclass for the animal, for the sports. Okay, and those parameters there. So it is way to teach you. You can also change the data from subclass. Okay, using. It is not meaning we fix it, but we need to tell to you. You didn't use so far. You can use it, and you can change the data, or you can do whatever. Anyway, this is the second method, which is include with, and also have everything what in server class. Okay. Let us start run this program through the main methods. Class overriding. Bob Lake, of course, you know. And we create an object, which is sub of. And we initialize those parameters. Okay? So far it will take, because you are working you are working now where? With the object of subclass. Or subclass. So you need to assign data to the superclass. The subclass and the position for the sub. Yes. So you use sober. So what the idea here? You can direct. You say, for example, this, and without you make this, because you are assigned the data to one, to whom, to the parameter that it come from sober class. But now we need this to make it more, to let you understand, you can also change those. Okay? The value. So now, subclass or sub-object is sub-or, show, it called whom? This called the show. Show, where is show?
In the subclass.
This, in the subclass. It will bring what? K.
Okay.
You can also add the other parameter, because it's a variable heading. It is from his. He get it from the server class, okay? You can, what you can, those program we say, you can take it, cut and paste and put it in that, and try to add whatever you need. For example, you want, if you say, I want to print I, J, or you can J plus I to C, because it is not available here, but it is come from the server class. It is inherited, okay?
But here in main method, when you create an object of classes, why you didn't write the name of class after?
What this you mean in the main method?
Yeah, you say outdoor games sub ob equal new. Why you didn't write the name of the classes?
After new, you said you should the name.
Yeah, because you can immediately, you are working who with the object for who?
But here you say before, when you say outdoor games, sub-hobby, here we will make the location, but we...
You mean if you should be right here, new, to whom? To the class that you...
Yeah,
because you are working in the subclasses. Subclasses is available and direction is default, okay? So when the object comes to create, the place for the memory for those variables, immediate he created by default. Okay, because we said you have default constructor. Okay, you can do this for. You are creating to whom? To outdoor game. The data type or the data definition or the template is data type. So when the object it is belong to this, by default you can call just the instructor with the parameter. Immediate to that, but for more declaration, exactly it is it. But it is it. And also there is some public, some static. It is you should to read this. Okay. Anyway, it is clear that now this program have some question in this or not. Okay. Let us see the other methods which used. We said we used overriding or overloading for. Polymerism. You can see using the runtime polymerism. Okay, we will use those functions or those methods we send as concept of our writing for get